Mrs. Hall wrote the following number pattern on the board: 4, 16, 64, 256. What was the rule for this pattern? All right, so sure, you could add 12 here, but as soon as you go to add 12 again, you realize that falls apart. So we're not going to be adding 12. 4 times 4 is 16. Times 4 is 64. Times 4 is 256. The answer is to multiply by 4. B.